You're allowed to think you're better than people.
No, that's under that.
Really?
You're not allowed to?
That's the mentality you want to walk around with.
But you're not allowed to have opinions.
No.
You need to wake up. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you need to wake up. You're lost.
I'm awake.
No, you're not. You need to wake up.
You're allowed to have your opinion.
Okay. Okay. And so are you. Okay. And so are you. And I have my. I'm hosting the show.
Deb.
Right. Deb on that.
Deb.
Big buck. No, you do give a.
You
do
give a.
You do care.
I don't.
You do care.
I don't.
Nobody better than nobody.
But you can feel however you want.
Nobody better than nobody.
You can feel however you want.
No, I'm just saying.
Okay, so I'm just saying.
Nobody's
better than nobody. You're allowed.
First of all, Adrian, calm down.
No, you calm down.
Why are you standing up?
Because you right at me.
I'm right at you.
Yeah.
I'm sitting, Adrian.
Okay, but them words is hitting me. You like.
Why? I don't know.
I'm allowed to feel however way.
Of course, but you standing up, baby.
Okay.
Why are you standing
up?
I'm not standing up. I feel threatened.
Okay.
Because you standing up.
Just let me know.
Adrian.
Tanisha.
I don't know you from nowhere, my. Why are you standing up?
Because I ain't standing up.
Well, why? For what?
Oh, let me know.
For what?
That's all I know.
For what? What you standing up for?
I've been waiting.
What you standing up for? Get the off my stage.
Now she want to be bossy.
Get off my stage.
Once I leave.
Get the off my stage. Because you. You tried me. You disrespectful ass.
Why you didn't keep that energy when I was
you're
right there? You didn't keep that energy.
Adrian,
you didn't keep that energy. You
want to
see something?
I'm not
going to
touch you.
Get the
no. Bye. That's all the carrot time you get, hoe. You ain't worth it.
What happened, girl? What got you all riled up?
I'm chilling. But you're not about to house me because you a host.
But the dumb don't get you far. And right now, you got to think about your career, girl.
Allegedly, this bitch was popping pans. Now she hosting shows.